Drama in a Warwick County courtroom today. The mother of Isaiah Hagen testifies against her son and reveals new details about the death of Haley Rathgaber. Thank you for joining us. I'm Shelley Kirk. Hagen's trial continues with a short day of testimony today, but there was a bombshell. Eyewitness News' Stuart Hammer was there. He joins us now with details. Stuart?
Shelley, Isaiah Hagen's mom, Donna, took the stand today and gave testimony that Isaiah killed Haley Rathgaber, but he said it was an accident. According to Donna, Isaiah told his mom once he was in custody, he shot Haley but didn't mean to, and then he threw the gun at a dumpster. Donna says she has a missing 9mm pistol and doesn't know where it is. She says Isaiah explained he would never murder anyone, and Isaiah said he's innocent. Before Donna testified, defense attorney Mark Phillips and prosecutors argued at length over issues on testimony. An expert witness was answering questions about the cell phones of Hagen and Rathgaber, and a barrage of objections from both sides made it difficult to follow. Phillips was visibly frustrated with witnesses and Judge Granger, and at one point, the judge threatened Phillips with contempt of court.
Wow, and it sounds very emotional. What made it so emotional today? Well,
Phillips just told me he wasn't prepared for that testimony that Donna gave, and he asked to adjourn for an extra day so that he could prepare next week for some more questions.
And how did Isaiah Hagen react when his mom was testifying, saying these things?
Yeah, well, Donna actually glanced over a couple times during her testimony, and I was sitting directly behind Isaiah. And I couldn't see his face, but he didn't look like he showed much emotion at all.
All right, Stuart, I know you're following this. You'll have more for us later on Eyewitness News. Thanks so much for your reports.